have you been?
Ella tiene mal.
Hey girls, welcome back to Fit Dance Manly. Today we'll be dancing NEGRO part 1 and we'll be focusing our workout on core and legs. Let's do it.
Cara, ella tiene malta. Ella tiene una diabla guarda. Loco por...
Zagadat, Guantanamera. I am going to try to you, Monica Jo for me, Dada. Yeah, Ponte para mi balasto. Wind your body, mama. Enciendes la llama. Te pones caliente sin playa. Baby, no hagas drama.
I love your body, and the way you do the dance on me. Show my bami lo le mo femo.
Ya es hora y se hace tarde, no mires el reloj. Que lo malo se te sale, así tú quieras me dices que no. Dices que no, me dices que no. Dices que no.
J.Balvin, dame un poquito de tu ley. Ven pa' acá y rompamos la ley. Echa sal pa' que la carne selle. Esto lo bailan hasta los
baila reyes. Al revés, esto se va hasta las 6. Relájate 0 en 3. Baila al revés, esto se va hasta las 6. Relájate 0 en 3. Baila al revés.
I love your body and the way you do the dance on me. Show my bami lo le mo femo.
Ya es hora y se hace tarde, no mires el reloj.
No, no.
Que lo malo se te sale, así tú quieras me dices que no. Dices que no, me dices que no. Dices que no.
Let me see your waist, move to the drum and the bass. Baby, you making me crazy.
Báilame al revés, esto se va hasta las 6. Relájate 0 en 3. Báilame al revés, esto se va hasta las 6. Relájate 0 en 3. Báilame al revés.
Let me see your waist.
Estamos rompiendo, muchachos. Y si el pueblo pide, chipápenme. Y si el pueblo pide, let go, let go. Y si el pueblo pide, no se lo va a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar. Y si el pueblo pide, no se lo va a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar. Y suénalo, pa' acá y aceléralo. Todo el mundo está abajo y sin miedo ese booty, pégalo. No me mates la vibra hasta ahora y gozatelo. Métele sazón, mami, como dice tío. Ya tú sabes quiénes son, me resuelto de montón. Dios bendiga el reggaetón, amén. Hasta abajo así soy yo, Yankee Pasta me inspiró. Bajo fuerte como Ron, falda con mi pantalón bailando reggaetón. No se lo voy a negar, si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar. Y si el pueblo pide, no se lo voy a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar.
no se lo va a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar. Y si el pueblo pide, no se lo va a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar.
El reggaetón la pone friki, se pega como Kiki, como Yavia con el Wiki Wiki. La vida loca como Ricky, no te la de piqui. Que yo te he visto fumando tripla, tú sabes quiénes son. Me resuelto de montón, Dios bendiga el reggaetón, amén. Amén. Hasta abajo así soy yo, Yankee Pasta me inspiró. Bajo fuerte como Ron, Ron, Ron. Y si el pueblo pide, no se lo va a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar. Y si el pueblo pide, no se lo va a negar. Si la mujer pide, pues yo le voy a dar. El negocio socio, J.Balvin me. Sky rompiendo,
Sky.
Tiny,
Tiny.
Viste, viste.
Choreography. Let's flop the screen and now you and me can dance on the same side. Okay girls, our first sequence is really easy. We're gonna start with our arms placed firmly and we're gonna do ha ha. We're gonna do a head towards the front, oh yeah, and then a head towards the side, ha ha. We're gonna go in obvio, hey. So that's how we start our choreography. We do one head to the front, one head to the side, and then we're gonna walk, sa, sa. So my legs are just gonna go cross, cross, and my arms are gonna go ha, ha. So if we stick that together, we go ha, ha. And now we're gonna grow, and then go low. The first one is gonna have more accent on the chest, and the second one is gonna have more accent on the booty. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So manage that accent. The first one on the chest, the second one on the booty. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. And now we're gonna back it up. Ta-da, ta-da. So when you wave back, you wanna make sure to breathe in and then breathe out. So, breathe in to wave with your chest and then breathe out to sit. And then we're gonna do the same towards the left. So first, let's do only the chest and then we're gonna add the arms, okay? Right, left. Right, left. So, so we're gonna do two of those to come back, and what I'm gonna do with my arms is kind of toss those little guns. Before, when we're walking forward, we're crossing those little guns, tra, tra, kind of like offering something. So back it up as you do that, tra, tra. Okay, so from the top, let's stick it together. Obvio, hey! One, two, three, four, five, six. And when I get here, ta-da, ta-da, I'm gonna grab something here on the bottom and ta-ta, ta-ta, ta-ta. gonna break these ta 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 in three. Ha ha ha. I'm gonna get closer just to show you what's happening here in my core. So if you look at these sideways, it's kind of, your pelvis is shut and your arms are low. And then as you bring your arms up, you're gonna detach your pelvis and push it back. Taka, taka, ta. You gotta finish as if you're driving a car. If you look at these from the front, all right? So it needs to look very nice and sharp. Uno, dos, tres. One, two, three. Okay? And remember, you have to finish as if you're driving your car. You're kind of sitting in your car. So let's do that together, and then we're gonna play the music. Obvio, hey. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One more time. Obvio, hey. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, chicas, I'm gonna play the music now, and remember that we're starting obvio, hey. If you're doing this at home and you're setting up your own music, it's in 138, okay? 138, box. First section done. Now we're ready for our second section. I'm gonna do this little section that's speaking about la Macarena. So this one's quite short, and we're just gonna stick it together with the first part, okay? So pay attention. I'm here and I'm gonna go Macarena. Ha. So cross your right arm towards your left shoulder and pop your booty out, okay? Ha. And then do the same towards the other side. Ha. And then go up, grabbing your head and lifting your knees. So I'm low here. Low, low, up. Low, low, up. And when you go up, make sure that you're grabbing the whole of your head and your neck, because if you do it like that, it's gonna look a little bit weird. Kla, kla, e. Another trick for you to bring your arms up is to bring them up towards the middle, so that when you open them, ha, it creates a stronger shape, okay? So take it from the car. Tra, tra, arriba. One more time. Tra, tra, arriba. When you go up, stretch your knees, open your ribs, pop out your booty and strong arms all together. And remember to grab your head firmly, okay? And from here, I'm gonna go one, two, three, four. All right, so we start going lower. We start here, high up with our head, and we go round with our hip. Then we go round in our chest, then round in our waist, and then down, even lower. So one, two, three, four. Let's try to do it from Macarena. Tra, tra, e. One, two, three, four. So the song is gonna say, baila tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena. Taca, 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 ricarena. One more time. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. And then we bring it together with a little jump. Let's do it one more time. Then I play the music, and then we pick it up from the top. Traca, traca, tra. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Together. All right? Now let's try that with the music. All right, same part one more time, Macarena, and then we stick it together with the first part. All right, from the top, todo. All right, let's do it from the top one more time, and then I'm gonna move forward. All right, chicas, hope we're killing that part and we're ready for our next section. All right, so we're coming from, we just jumped and brought our legs together. So don't keep your feet too close together, because then you're not gonna have balance. So bring them together, but not, leave a nice little space between your feet. And now we're gonna ha, ha. So imagine you went to the beach, you were tanning, got a little bit of sand on your legs, and now you're dusting them off. It says, sacúdelo, hey. Que tiene arena, which means dust it off because it's sandy. So that's what we're doing, dusting the sand off our legs. The accent of your knee going outwards should be exactly at the same time as when you're whacking your hand. Ha, ha, sa, sa. Right, left, and then we come up again. Sa, sa, arriba. One, two, ha. When you come up, it's like a little wave. E! Use your pelvis to bring yourself up. Sacúdelo. E! Sacúdelo. E! All right? It has a little bit of a nerve, so make sure you ooh, do that accent, okay? Also, check out the projection of my chest. E! E! See, it kind of changes direction. Sa. Sa, I. So this is gonna hit in sacúdelo, ey. Sacúdelo, ey. And now I do traca. Easy. I'm just gonna go round once, like a little roll, using my ribs, my chest, my booty. If you kind of play with your ankles as well, it's gonna give you more mobility. And we're gonna repeat exactly the same. Sacúdelo, ey, que tiene arena. Sacúdelo, ey, que tiene arena. Let's try only that little section with the music. So, sacúdelo is gonna be in 1/52, okay? You wanna set your music at home. If you also feel confident, you can kind of look at your hands as they are dusting away the sand from your legs. You kind of take a peek, ha, at that dusting off. E, A. So how did we go? I'm gonna just add the next section that's really, really small so we can stick it together with sacúdelo. All right, let's do it. So we're coming from sacúdelo, right? Sacúdelo, ey, que tiene arena. Sacúdelo, ey, que tiene arena. And now we're gonna go forward. We're gonna walk with the right one, pointing with the left one. You wanna point down with your little gun again. Ha, super gangster. Point where your right foot is gonna land. E, E. There's a little drive on that walk. E, A. Okay? with extra, extra attitude. Sacúdelo, ey, que tiene arena. Sacúdelo, ey, que tiene arena. Dale hasta abajo, mami. So I'm gonna do these parts a little bit faster because otherwise it's really hard to keep your balance. Check it out once. Taca y sa, sa, arriba, ey. Uno, dos, and now we're gonna take it down. So really, really down. You wanna touch the floor and you wanna point towards the sky. The projection of your body is towards the left. Because now you're gonna switch and ha. Change your body towards the right. So we go uno, dos. One, two. Make sure you're activating all your muscles so that you're not hurting your knees, all right? Drop, switch, drop, switch. And now I'm gonna ha. This should be burning, burning, burning. So let's stick it with the walk. Y uno, y dos, y tres, y saquero. And one, two, three, four, ha. So when you're bringing yourself up, use your right hip to kind of lead the rest of your body. Yeah. So from the walk, one and two, three, four, e. Ta ta ta. It says por las venas. So we're gonna e. Por las venas. Por las venas. Shoulder, heart. All right? Tap your shoulder, tap your heart. Let's do it. Y sacúdelo. Ey, que tiene arena. Sacúdelo. Ey, que tiene arena. Dale hasta abajo, mami, que no te dé pena. Y por las venas. We're going to do only that new part with music. Then we're going to do it from Macarena. And then I'm gonna take it all the way to the beginning, okay? Chicas, now let's take it back from Macarena. Amazing, and we're nailing every single step. Now let's try to do it from the top with music and stick it all together. Vamos.
Yo.
NEGRO part 1.
Tiene una diabla guarda, loco por darle una.
Hope you enjoy the first part of the choreography. I am so super ready to finish it next Tuesday on Instagram. Practice, practice, practice so that you're super ready for Tuesday. When we finish our choreography, we're gonna do the chorus. It's gonna be fire. It's gonna have a lot of booty, so brace yourself. If you enjoy this class and this workout, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next week for more reggaeton.